said, وَعَلِّمُوهُمْ وَمُرُوهُمْ. Allah the Almighty says, وَأْمُرْ أَهْلَكَ بِالصَّلَاةِ وَاصْطَبِرْ عَلَيْهَا. لَا نَسْأَلُكَ رِزْقًا نَحْنُ نَرْزُقُكَ. Which means it is your duty as a family father, as a guardian. أُؤْمُرْ أَهْلَكَ بِالصَّلَاةِ. It is your duty to make certain that all your family members, this kid who's only 3 and 4 and 5 now started praying, teaching him how to make wudu, istinja before wudu, and the tahara, and to stand up properly. Then at the age of 7, he's really praying, or she's really praying, okay? Then at the age of 10, they're not missing a single prayer. It is your job as a family father. Your job is not only to put bread on the table. That is not sufficient. أُؤْمُرْ أَهْلَكَ بِالصَّلَاةِ. This is what Allah the Almighty said. And in Surah Al-Tahrim, ayah number 6, Allah the Almighty says, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا, or you believe, protect yourselves and family members. قُوْ أَنفُسَكُمْ وَأَهْلِيكُمْ. Yourselves and your family members. Again, is a farafel. Okay? So it is your duty to do what? عَلِّمُوهُمْ وَمُرُوهُمْ. You gotta have a meeting, if not on daily basis, on weekly basis. Share with them a story. That will strengthen the tie between you and your kids, you and your spouse. Grab an ayah from the Qur'an and learn. Get together once a week. Recite Surah Al-Kahf perhaps Thursday night, on Friday. Sit to recite any part of the Qur'an, Surah Yasin, Surah Al-Waqi'ah, Surah Al-Mulk. Share the verses of any of these ahadith. Learn it together, okay? And you have to have a plan. How to make khushu' in the salah? What is the significance? The stories of the Qur'an, the stories of the youth in the cave, the story of Yusuf alayhi salam and his chastity and how Allah protected him, the stories of Moses, peace be upon him, and so on and so on. That is your job. That is your duty. عَلِّمُوهُمْ وَمُرُوهُمْ. Then he said, وَصَلُّوا صَلَاتَ كَذَا فِي حِينِ كَذَا. Allah the Almighty says in the Quran, إِنَّ الصَّلَاةَ كَانَتْ عَلَى الْمُؤْمِنِينَ كِتَابًا مَوْقُوتًا. The prayer was ordained on the believers at fixed times. You don't pray whenever you have time or you have a chance. No. Even if you're really busy, you interrupt your business and pray on time. صَلُّوا صَلَاتَ كَذَا. Offer such and such prayer at such a time. Why?